She packed my bags last night, pre-flight.
Hi, I'm Sam Preston. That's fun for fun. I like to do hardcore workouts at parks.
Now we talk to Jabrina Jones, our local civilian who's going to be informing us about what she knows about NASA.
My name is Lauren Feldstein and I work for NASA, and I'm here to see what lay people know about the program and how it affects their day-to-day life. Excuse me, sir, can you tell me what you know about?
Bitch, did you just say my gender?
Ma'am? Ma'am, come back. Ma'am, do you know what NASA is?
NASA? Oh my gosh, Chanel was telling me all about NASA. It's that new drink at Starbucks, right? You know, it's purple with the whipped cream on top and the colorful sprinkles.
No,
kind of grape, you know, that drink.
No. Have you ever heard of the Space Race?
Space Race? Oh, Star Trek. It's with Yoda, right? Like, they got their little ships, you know. Millennium Bird.
Let me just educate you about what the space race is, okay? Alright, so NASA was created because of the space race in 1958. Its acronym is National Advisory Committee for Aeronautics.
The moon landing was one of NASA's most successful missions. It occurred on July
16th. Yeah, 4th of July! Woo!
July 16th.
4 times 4, 16.
1969.
Not everyone can
make
good. All right, now that we've got that over with, let us
see really what happens. You know, speaking about budget decreases, if we were able to increase our budget, I think that would be better. So remember that, Mr. Trump. If we were able to increase our budget, we could better educate the public on what's actually going on and what NASA's intending to do in the future regarding space exploration and the discovery of new planets and Mars and all this other stuff that we would be able to educate the public on. It's just insane.
In addition, it would further our diplomatic relationships between other countries because you are forced to communicate with one another on the International Space Station. I don't understand.
It's just my job, 5 days. Due to our budget cuts, we can't hire engineers anymore. So instead, we hired these guys.
Oh no, no, no. I'm a rocket man.
Rocket man! Burning out a fuse alone. It's gonna be a long, long time. Touchdown brings me round to get too fine. I'm not the man they think I am at home. Oh no, no, no.